31 is a prime number because 31 can only be divided by 1 and itself. Therefore, prime factorization is the same 31 because 31 is a prime number.